Are you feeling all right? You're looking good out there. I would not have come to see me in this weather. So I'm very, very impressed. Thank you so much. I came all the way from South Philadelphia to play for you. Yeah. So I'm gonna do a little song that I wrote about some of the people I know in South Philly. It's a crazy neighborhood, but I love crazy people like you. And this is a little something called Boozophilia, yeah. Time for me living in the city, living on the best streets, sleeping in a balcony. They don't know what we've been doing, they don't know what we've been eating. Get down here with the people, down with the gospel. Truth, down with Boozophilia, down with the broken tooth. They're on the south side of Chicago, down here in the groove. Down in West Virginia, boogie down with you. destiny. We live in South Philly. We're living with Marie. She keeps me on the edge of my seat. Every time we get home, we don't know what the she's gonna do. What she's gonna be cooking, we're getting down here with the people, down with the gospel truth, down with who's a failure, down with the broken. There's a motherfucker out here. Come on. Woo. I could open up a bakery. Maybe that's what I need. A little of your maternity and a banjo on my knee. I don't care what we do. We could go to the beach right there, and we could go get stoned. I'm hungry, get down here with the people, down with the gospel truth, down with who's a failure, down with the broken tooth. We're on the south side of Chicago, down here in the groove, down in West Virginia. We'll get down with you. Woo. South Philly, USA. If you can't get it here, you can't get it anywhere. I want to thank the Peak for inviting me up here and for having the great taste for playing my new song that I can't believe got into the top 30 on the charts. And I want to explain something to you. I never got signed by a label. I'm a little DIY mom and pop shop from Philly. I run a label out of my own house, and it takes a lot of elbow grease to do that. And it means a lot to me that radio stations like this one would support an independent artist like me. You have no idea. You have no idea how difficult it can be in the music industry these days for a little independent artist. It's very, very difficult to get a toe in the door, let alone a foot in the door. And so stations like The Peak are like my lifeline. They're how I connect with people like you. Beautiful people. So thank you. This is called Are You Gonna Run? When the chips are down, we lay it on the line. Are you gonna run? Are you gonna run from it, baby? If the words don't come, take a little time. Are you gonna run? Are you gonna run from it, baby? Oh, my love, why won't you tell me how it's gonna go? Tell me now, why won't you say what I already know? Will you move away when I start getting old? Are you gonna run? Are you gonna run from it, baby? Oh, my love, why won't you tell me how it's gonna go?
tell me now, why won't you say what I already know? What you feel for me, let your feelings show. Are you gonna run? Are you gonna run from me, baby? And if our time is done, pull away so slow. Are you gonna run? Are you gonna run from me? Run from me, baby.
Thank you so much. Yeah. I'm gonna do a Bob Dylan song. Is that all right? I like Bob Dylan pissed off songs. Because I gotta tell you, these days I'm pissed off a lot. There's so much to be pissed off about. And you gotta let it out somewhere. So let it out in a song is probably a more constructive way to do it than in other ways. You know what I'm saying?
You got a lot of nerve to say you are my friend. When I was down, you just stood there grinning. You got a lot of nerve to say you got a helping hand to lend. You just wanna be on the side that's winning. You say I let you down. You know it's not like that. You're so hurt. Why then don't you show it? You say you lost your faith. Well, that's not where it's at. Have no faith to lose, and you know it. I know the reason why you talk behind my back. Used to be among the crowd you're in with. Do you take me for such a fool? To think I'd make contact with one who tries to hide what the fuck he doesn't know to begin with. You see me on the street, you always act surprised. Say, how are you? Good luck, but you don't. When you know as well as me, you'd rather see me paralyzed. Why don't you just come out one time, motherfucker, and scream it? No, I do not feel that good when I see the heartbreaks you embrace. If I was a master thief, perhaps I'd rock now. Yeah, I know you're dissatisfied with your position and your place. Don't you understand? That's not my problem. Hey, I wish that for just one time you could stand inside my shoes. Just one little moment, I could be you. Yeah, I wish that for just one time you could stand inside my shoe. Then you'd know what a drag it is to see you.
burning, babe. Start a show. Let me know, babe. Let me know if I die. Would you cry for me? If I die, would you cry for me? Ugly face coming through. No disgrace. What you want me to do if I die? Will you cry for me? If I die, will you cry for me? Had a good run, 27 years. Had some fun, babe. Dry your tears if I die. Will you cry for me? If I die, will you cry for me? Yeah. Live it up now, baby. On the other side. Live it up now, baby. When I die, if I die, will you cry for me? If I die, will you cry for me? Had a good run, 27 years. We had some fun, but now you dry your tears if I die. Will you cry for me? If I die, will you cry for me? Love you, New Yorkers. I want to do a song about one of my favorite New Yorkers and one of my favorite songwriters, Mr. Lou Reed. What goes on in your mind? I think that I am falling down. What goes on in your mind? I think this world is upside down. Lady, be good. What you should know, it'll be alright. Lady, be good. Do what you should, you know it'll work alright. 1 minute up, 1 minute down. 1 minute fly from side to side. See the bells up in the sky. Somebody split the sky in two. Lady, be good. What you should know, it'll be alright. Lady, be good. Do what you should know, it'll work alright. Hey! 1 minute up, 1 minute down. 1 minute fly from the side to side. See the bells up in the sky, baby. Somebody split that sky in two. Lady, be good. What you should know, it'll work alright. Lady, be good. Do what you should know, it'll be alright. Yeah. So we're gonna be in New York City. We're gonna be doing a 6-show residency at a club you might have heard of. It's called the Blue Note. Have you heard of the Blue Note? I know, I'm shocked too. I'm seeing a lot of faces like, really? I thought that was a good place to... No, I can't believe it. Last year, we played at the Blue Note 2 shows. They invited us. They said, we want to do some more rock and roll. And it was a smash. We sold out these shows, and It was absolutely electric. So we're doing 6 shows, September 18th, 19th, and 20th, 2 shows a night. We have a lot of amazing special guests that will be there, many of whom that you will know. So I hope I see some of you New Yorkers at the Blue Note. And people always say, your shows are too late. Well, guess what? There's an early show each night. No excuse. We've got a brand new album coming out in 2 weeks. It's called Art Dealers. And this is a song from it. It's called Sleaze Me On.
Find myself in a group home just to get my legs back under me. These plastic bags full of memories, I'm gonna lay them at your feet. And you lead me on, you lead me to another world. Ain't it stupid now the way you sleaze me on? Treat me like a modern girl. All the glitter in the world is made in a factory in New Jersey off of exit 9. Practice, you can read between the lines. And you leave me on when you knew I had no place to stay. Ain't it stupid now the way you sleaze me on? What am I supposed to say? Leave me on. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of a dream, and I don't wanna let it go. I'm riding somewhere with a handsome stranger, and they never wanna let me know. And you leave me on, you leave me to another world. Ain't it stupid now the way you sleaze me on? Treat me like a modern.
Thank you so much. You're beautiful. Can I do a couple more? Or are you bored? Will you tell me if you're bored? I know you're New Yorkers. You'll definitely fucking tell me.
Yeah.
I put a song out about 5 or 6 years ago. I'd never, ever, ever been played on the radio before. We had put a bunch of songs out, bunch of albums out. We had our little thing, but everybody said, you're not a radio band. Your songs are too strange, they're too dirty, you curse too much, it's too weird. You're never gonna get played on the radio. And then I wrote this song, and a couple stations said, you know, we love that song, but you say a word in it that we can't say on the air. And the word was jerk-offs. And the only city in the whole country that didn't care about the word jerk-offs was New York. They called me from Minnesota. They said, oh, you know, we like that song, but you have to say jerks. You can't say jerk-offs in Minnesota, you know. But in New York, they said, that's like saying hello. What's up, jerk-off? So this is called Revolution Rock and Roll. Thank you.
used to be a soldier. Now I'm getting older. I start to feel so lazy. It starts to make me crazy. Come on, children, rip it up. Let the jerk-offs clean it up. Touch my body, touch my soul. Revolution, rock and roll. But I'm still a loser. And I'm still a boozer. Chasing down the dragon. Falling off the wagon. Come on, children, stick it up. Let the jerk offs pick it up. Touch my body, touch my soul. Revolution, rock and roll. Preaching to the choir, jumping to the fire. And if I don't preserve it, then I don't deserve it. Come on, children, light it up. Let the jerk offs eat it up. Touch my body, touch my soul. Revolution, rock and roll. And I can't explain it. And I can't contain it. And I can't be trusted. And I'm still disgusted. Come on, children, lift it up. Let the jerk offs their stuff. Touch my body, touch my soul. Revolution, rock and roll. Come on, children, rip it up. Let the jerk offs clean it up. Touch my body, touch my soul. Revolution, rock and roll.
Thank you so much. This is nice. I didn't think we would get to do this because of the ash cloud. But, and then it was rain and we didn't know if we were gonna get to do it. So this is beautiful. And I hope this is not the last time I get to come up here and spend time with you beautiful people. You know, usually, I don't know if anybody's ever seen the band Low Cut Connie play, but yeah, there you go. I usually play piano. I basically picked up a guitar about 3 days ago. And I got a book, you know, and I'm trying to learn, and I appreciate your patience. Yeah. I thought I would do a little tribute to a great, great artist from the band, Mr. Robbie Robertson. Can I do something? Yeah. That first album by the band is just the first album's a classic, and this is on that record, so this is for Robbie. I think you'll know it. This everything can't be replaced. They say every distance is not near, but I remember every face of every man who put me here. If you know it, come on. I see my life come shining. Yeah. affection. They say that every man must fall, but I swear, I swear I see my reflection somewhere so high above this wall. I see my life come shining from the west up to the east. Yeah. Any day now, any way now, I shall be released. What a beautiful night. Thank you for being here with me tonight. You know, a song is good when it could be written 50, 60 years ago and it still feels relevant today. You know what I'm saying? Like it could have been written today. This is one of those for me. I shall be released. Come on.
I see my life come shining from the west unto the east. Any day now, any way now, I shall be released.
Can I do one more? Do I have time? What's the story? My man. Well, one of the greatest live entertainers of all time, my greatest performance hero, was Miss Tina Turner. The least boring person to ever step on a stage. She could do it all. And let me tell you also, the greatest comeback in music history. Tina Turner in her 40s. Came back and was filling stadiums all over the world. And I saw her on TV when I was little. I saw her on TV with the hair, the heels, the sequins, the voice, the rhythm, the whole thing. And I said, that's what I want to do. And so I wrote a song for Tina that I'm going to do for you tonight. And I want to explain this to you for a second. I used to play piano in New York City in gay bars all over New York City. And there was a drag karaoke bar that I used to play in. And we used to have Tina Turner night. And all these people used to dress up like Tina Turner. And I used to play this song. It's called Shake It, Little Tina. And so I want to dedicate this not just to Tina, but all of the amazing Tina fans around the world, all the people she inspired.
My friends and I, just to pass the time, doing all the macho things, like Sly Stallone and chicken wings. But when I'm by myself, I turn into someone else. I pull down my pants, put on my heels and dance. Come on. Shake it, little Tina. Shake it like little Tina. Love me. Shake it, little Tina, shake it like little Tina, honey. I'm a modern dude, I eat all that modern food. But when it comes to bump and grind, I'm Tina Turner, 69. Shake it, little Tina, shake it like little Tina, love me. Shake it, little Tina, shake it like little Tina,
my answer. Gonna be a red hot dancer. Look at me, yeah. Everybody's going crazy. I'm gonna go full Swayze. Even though it's pretty weird, even though I got a beard, if I put on something tight, I could shake my ass all night and ride New York, yeah. Shake it, little Tina, shake it like little Tina. Love me. Shake it, little Tina, shake it like little Tina. Honey, give it to me now. Shake it, little Tina. Shake it, little Tina. Shake it, little Tina. Tina. I love you. I want to thank my friend Coach for hosting, for inviting me. I want to thank The Peak. Thank you. It really means the world. It's a great radio station, and it's bringing us closer. Music connects us, and music heals. I believe that. And boys and girls, all of you, I wish you nothing but good health, happiness, everything that you want. I hope it comes true. But you know what? We don't know what tomorrow will hold. We don't know. We have this moment together, and I hope we see each other again. I really do. No matter what, yesterday, tomorrow, we gotta make the most of the moment. So I wanna say goodnight to everybody here with a little something I'm gonna dedicate to all my new pals here from The Peak. It's called Stay As Long As You Like. People are gonna think we're having a church meeting here or something.
I feel it coming, bad news down the line. I heard you laughing, laughing to keep from crying. They hit the ceiling. All the troubles you see, but all through this evening, you get no trouble from me. Stay with me a long time, stay for just one night, stay as long as you desire. You can stay as long as you like. You can stay as long as you like. Take off your makeup. You can have a good cry. It's gonna be a shake-up. It might be hard to survive. Take all these sweet things, they throw them on a pile. But you and me, babies, we don't need things. You and me, we got style. Stay with me a long time, stay for just one night. You can take your sweet ass time. You can stay as long as you like. You can stay as long as you like.
I love everybody here tonight. Thank you so much. I hope I see some of you soon. Maybe I'll see you at the Blue Note next month. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other.
stay with thee a long time. Stay for just one night. Stay as long as you desire. You can stay as long as you like. You can stay as long as you like.